हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ मितेश सावलिया फ्रॉम प्रवीण पाटिल पॉलिटेक्निक, लेक्चरर इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू यूनिट, दैट इज यूनिट नंबर 4 इज इंटेलिजेंट मोटर कंट्रोल सेंटर्स। नाउ टू लर्न दिस चैप्टर वी मस्ट नो what is motor control center. So first of all we will see what is motor control center. So motor control center is a panel which controls all the motors in one factory, that is a centralized panel which can control n number of motors available in the industry using one single panel. So that is called as a motor control center. Each and every parameter of motor, that is voltage, current, speed, efficiency, power, etc., each and every parameter of motor can be controlled using one single panel is called as a motor control center. That panel is named as a motor control center. So that motor control center, we have to make it as a intelligent. Intelligent means we have to collect all the datas, we have to store the datas, as well as we have to make it automated control system. We do not have to go manually to change the parameters or to change the speed of the motor. It should be done automatically. So that motor control center or MCC is called as a intelligent motor control center. So that we have to learn in this unit. So first slide is role in motor protection and motor management. What is the role of MCC in motor protection and motor management? So a AC motor control, first of all we will see what it involves. AC motor control involves switching the motor on and off as per the requirement. Every motor should be turned on and turned off according to the requirements. This is sometimes done using the motor starters made up of contactors and overload relays. This contactor is operated by providing rated supply when its contacts are closed. And when contacts are open, motor will get stopped. This is done electromechanically using start and stop push buttons or pilot devices wired to the controlled the contactor. But the role of MCC is to house in a compact modular manner group of motor control components along with the relevant electrical distributions. That means a MCC is a house in a compact modular manner. So MCC is a compact device or a compact component that houses a group of motor control components along with its relevant electrical distributions. A motor control center is a factory assembled with a several motor starters. As we have told that MCC is a device which controls n number of motors, so MCC is a factory assembled device consists of several motor starters. A motor control center may also include variable frequency drive to control the speed of motor, that is VFD, programmable controllers that can be done automatically. So speed of the motor should be changed automatically, so programmable controllers are must. Meterings to take the different readings, and may also be the electrical service center for motors of a building. That means this point should be the service center for the electrical motors. The electrical equipments include PLC, VFD, fuses, switches, transformers and many other necessary components which are must to control the voltage or current for the smooth performance of the device. So for the normal or for the continuous or better performance of the MCC, the electrical components required are PLC, VFD, fuses, switches, transformers, etc. This component are must and they should be present in the MCC for the better operation. In other words, we can say MCC is an assembly to control some or all electrical motors in a central location. As we have told before, that it is a centralized control of all the electric motors. It consists of multiple enclosed sections having a common power bus and with each section containing a combination starter, which in turn consists of motor starter, fuse and circuit breaker and a power disconnect. So this is the role of MCC for the motor protection and motor management. Now we will see what are the components and their symbol and the functions in the MCC. So first of all is contactor. What kind of contactor is used in the MCC, the symbol of that MCC, and the function of that contactor is to connect and disconnect the motor from the supply through the power contacts. So the function of contactor is to turn on or turn off or to start the motor and to stop the motor. The basic function of the contactor is. So overload relay. So how it is represented in the single line diagram of MCC? The function is to sense the overload and give trip signal to the contactor that disconnects the motor from the supply. Fuse. To sense the short circuit fault and disconnect the motor from the supply. Circuit breaker. To connect and disconnect the motor from the supply manually when required and automatically under abnormal condition. Push buttons. To initiate the desired operation, that is to start and stop the motor. And electromagnetic wall. The function of electromagnetic wall is electromagnetically operated wall for fluids such as air and other media. So these are the symbol and the functions of the MCC. Now, what are the advantages of MCC? So the first advantage is it is a single panel or integrated panel for a coordination of components. So one single panel is only one single panel is required. Modular packaging leads to the space saving. That means as it is a compact in a nature, so the space can be saved. Configuration can be optimized as per requirement. So according to the different type of application, different types of requirements, MCC configuration can be customized or optimized. Excellent fault containment. Fault clearance is very quick as all the components are nearby, so they can communicate easily and faster as compared to the other components. Excellent electrical component isolation. Better isolation is provided to avoid the short circuit condition. And the other advantages are also there. Fast installation at lower cost. Reduced planning and downtime. Faster delivery. These are also the other advantages of MCC. As we know, as there are advantages, so there should be a disadvantages also. So the disadvantages of MCC is less effective controls, less coordinated controls, error due to hard wiring. That means wire are tightly coupled with each other, so there is a chances of occurring error because of hard wiring. Less diagnostic facilities, less protective functionality and underutilization of control components. That means all the control components that are installed in the MCC, it is not necessary that they must be used each and every time. So these are the disadvantages of MCC. So this was all about the introductory part of the MCC and role of the MCC. If you have any doubt, you can call me or you can contact me. Thank you.